Good morning, Loma Scholars, teachers, staff, and families. It is Tuesday, January 25th. All right, this reminder is for all of my students who bring bags of chips. A lot of you bring the large bag of chips, which we have not told you you can't, but there is one thing that we're asking that you don't do. Please do not share food. This has always been an expectation at Loma. We have students with allergies who cannot eat food that you brought in. And right now we have a lot of people getting sick, and sharing food doesn't help in keeping people healthy. So if you choose to bring the bags of chips, those are for you only. Please do not share them with other students, okay? If you are sharing food, we will have to take that bag of chips and hold on to it for you until the end of the day, because we cannot have students passing around food and sharing it. One, for allergies, and two, because we want to keep everybody healthy and sharing food passes germs. All right, and now it's time to stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.